Congratulations on your win tonight. Obviously, a win decision. Yeah, just talk us through the fight and what's your thoughts on it?
Yeah, so basically, obviously, my background is striking, so I was trying to stand up, keep circling, defend the takedowns. I ended up sprawling, I think I won her takedowns, got a deep choke in, rear naked choke, maybe twice, but she was really good at getting out of it.
Did you think you had it at that point?
Yeah, I had it deep on the choking hand, but I didn't have the other hand to support. Yeah. She was defending it really well.
Yeah, she got out really well.
Yeah, I was trying to put my chin in, but her corner were coaching her really well.
Also, you took a couple of big shots as well from her. What was her power like? Obviously, you took it well, but...
It's okay. She throws more of an overhand. Right, it's pretty good. She got me a couple on the ear. I have to be honest, I felt one of them really good, and my ear started making a ringing. A ring. But in the fight, you just keep going. Yeah.
Obviously, at the end of it, were you confident that you won?
The end of the rounds were a little bit tricky because I
found it hard to score, to be honest.
I'm not really good with the scoring. It's just my second fight.
Yeah.
So I'm still not experienced in that. But I think I controlled pretty well, especially the first round, the beginning of the round. But then sometimes
So second fight, second win. What's 2019? What do you want to happen?
Well, I'm hoping to get another fight, but we have Ramadan coming up, so something straight after that would be my goal.
Where are you from? Where's your...
Kuwait. I come here to train just for the fights and fight.
Are you looking to go professional at some point?
Maybe, let's see how it goes. I just take it one fight at a time, see how it goes.
Yeah. Before we go, do you have social media so people can follow you?
Yeah, for sure. I have Instagram and Facebook as well.
What is it? Say it to the camera. And
Instagram is EMUDHAF22. And my Facebook is EMAN ALMUDHAF, EMAN ALMUDHAF.
Thanks very much for talking.
And do you have any sponsors?
I do. Submission Apparel, they make it specifically for me, and they actually make it really well. I mean, it was very comfortable for the fight. Because it was very hard for me for the first fight to fight, obviously fight something to cover up, and it's obliges with the rules. So thanks very much for
that. Can I just ask one question actually about Kuwait? What's the regulation? Because it's quite a strict country. Are they happening for you to women to fight now?
They're more open now. I mean, they didn't used to have, for example, jiu-jitsu for girls. I used to be the only one training. But now they have so many girls in competitions.
Is there competitions now in Kuwait?
Yep, for girls as well. And they train with men and everything, so it's good. MMA is still men only.
Yeah.
There aren't any girls wanting to fight yet, but I'm hoping in the near future.
Oh, well, hopefully, we'll see you on a professional match.
Yeah,
well, congratulations.
Thank you very much. Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Thank you.